What's your name?
My name is Nothing Good.
Nothing Good. Why do you enjoy teaching?
You know, I enjoy teaching because the demand for English is increasing day by day, and I feel that I'm an important person in my area, and there are lots of pupils and people who are eager to follow me. That's why I love teaching.
Okay. What's your opinion of using technology in the classroom?
So, I absolutely agree using technology in my classroom, especially phones, because for some reason, the first reason is that many of my students are eager to use their phones, whether I want or not, they use their phones. That's why it's my chance to adapt their interest in my lesson. First, there are lots of apps in their phones that they can use for learning English. For example, listening or watching YouTube video or some apps which improve their grammar skills and many others.
So my last question. Share one way you plan to use technology in the class. What's your plan?
So I've got a plan. If I tell in detail, I'm planning to use mobile phone in speaking sections to boost the speaking skills, because I give a few topics for the students, and as an assignment, they should go home and take a video of themselves just by answering my questions, like this. My favorite hobby, or in my free time, I can do this. And in this way, it doesn't take much time to interact, to practice the target language. And also, I use this in my classroom.
Great, thank you very much.
Thank you, too.
Who got it?
I am Balnor.
Oh, she was rolling.
Okay. Balnor, why do you enjoy teaching?
Because I love teaching. I love my students. When I teach my students,
because what you're looking for is that their assessment tool is connected to their activities, that it's aligned, basically, right?
Yes.
And that it makes sense.
And apply to some theory, you see some evidence of something.
They thought about it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Autonomy.
Uh-huh.
That's why I think the technology is the most important tool for teachers.
Okay. So, in that case, share one way in your plan to use technology in your classroom.
I want to say my students to take some videos, for example, when they go to the canteen during the breaks, to take some videos, for example, the actions, and we will watch. part in the lesson, and we'll talk about the, for example, the actions in the tent.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.
It's one of the activities.
One of the activities.